So we came around the front to smoke this hive, and I noticed that there's a lot of wax cappings here. Now, I was up here last week, and these cappings weren't here. It was clean. So my fear, just in looking at this now, is that it's been robbed out or being robbed out. And I wonder if that one frame of bees that I saw up in the top box last week is still there. So we'll open it up and we'll take a look.